and also disturbing to know that something like that would happen inside of a school.
Your big story at 11, two high school students recorded themselves having sex inside the school restroom at Fort Myers High School.
Tonight, investigators are trying to figure out who's been sharing that video long after it was shot.
ABC 7's Sarah Metz is getting us more on how parents are reacting to the jaw-dropping news and who else could be in trouble. Sarah.
It's concerning that it is out there.
Sources say the two students in the video are at least 16 years old.
Obviously, how does something like that happen at school?
Police say the video was filmed back in May. The two students on camera were having sex in a Fort Myers High School bathroom. Today, the district said when it found out months ago, the two teenagers were punished, but couldn't get into details on how.
I'm not blaming the school district just because it's not their fault. I mean, they can't have their eyes on everything, I guess, would open up their eyes to make sure they're more monitoring the students' activities and stuff.
Like viral videos online, this one has been shared. Students at other schools have either seen it or heard about it. It likely could be reaching kids from all over the county.
I think that that's something that people don't realize is even if children are in possession of something like that, that they could be held accountable as well. So it's definitely concerning.
That's not only concerning for parents, but also police. That's why they're investigating. Sharing a sex act involving minors is a crime. Parents I talk to say now comes the conversations.
With kids having access to social media and things like that, that come up a lot earlier than it used to.
So obviously want to talk to our daughter to make sure that she knows what she needs to do if something like that would happen.
Police say anyone who receives this video or one like it involving underage kids should report it to police immediately. Students can go directly to their school's SROs.
Sarah Metz reporting. Now, the district is telling us that whether students who shared that video get in trouble depends on the outcome of the police investigation.